decided to get comfortable. I've been in New England since Thursday morning, actually. And the first thing I did when I got into town is I went to the Boston Medical Center. I went to the Boston Medical Center and had a visit there with some really wonderful souls. And I gotta tell you, they're here tonight. And I wanna thank them so much. I wanna thank all of you so much for living this logo on this hat that says Boston Strong, and they live it every day. We started the Spread the Love Foundation for all of those people's lives in this town that were changed due to no fault of their own. And I want to dedicate this song to them, all right? No doubt about it. She comes from Boston, works at the jewelry store down in the harbor where the ferries come to shore. And a place so warm and real. She wears a red Sox cap to hide her baby dress. The girl she was in New England is different now and then. And on the local bar, she flirts and tells the boys while they're talking. From Boston, she comes from Boston, talks to her family now and then. Through emails and postcards, she tries to explain to them that education and occupation will have to wait for now. She loves the Rasta reggae rhythms, her dreams will change somehow. She wears a red Sox cap to hide her baby dress. The girl she was in New England is different now and then. In all the local bars, she flirts and tells the boys while they're talking. Her toes dig deep and deeper in the sand. She's seduced by the sunsets and her new life at hand. She wears a well, she was in New England. And all the local bars, she flirts and tells the boys while they're talking. She from Boston, she wears a Red Sox cap. She came to this island from Boston.
We've been waiting to do that all year long. New England is the only place we will ever do that song. Let me hear you.
She wears a
she flirts in town.
She's from Boston.